An earthquake of magnitude 4.7 was reported at 3:37:30 a.m. near Kargil in Ladakh on Sunday morning, India's National Centre for Seismology said. According to report, the epicenter of the earthquake was 432 kilometers north-northwest, NNW, of Kargil, at a depth of 134 kilometers from the surface. An earthquake with a magnitude of 4.7 on the Richter scale hit 433 kilometers NNW of Kargil, Ladakh today at 3:37 a.m., said National Center for Seismology.